Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we'll see an interesting example of a Diels-Alder reaction. The work in this video is performed by the research group of Professor Stephen Martin at the University of Texas at Austin. The work was published in the journal Organic Letters. The citation is on the following slides as well as in the video description. Here is the key Diels-Alder reaction. It forms a mixture of the endo and exo products. Before covering stereochemistry, I'll highlight two ideas. First idea, our diene contains an oxygen. We regardless do have two conjugated pi bonds to react with the dienophile. This reaction is called a hetero-Diels-Alder. Hetero means different, and the oxygen is different from the typical all-carbon diene. Second idea, the diene and dienophile are in the same molecule. This is an intramolecular Diels-Alder, so it forms two rings. As long as the additional ring is a 5 or 6-membered ring, as in this case, the intramolecular reaction can work well. Let's now focus on stereochemistry. The atoms in the starter material in the upper left are numbered 1 through 6 as we normally do in a Diels-Alder. The tether atoms are A through D. To the bottom left, we have the structure redrawn to give some three-dimensional perspective. Note that atom D, the carbonyl carbon, is an electron withdrawing group. As an EWG with a pi bond, it will favor going back on carbon 5, tucked under the diene pi bonds and in the endo position. The methyl on carbon 6 is trans to the carbonyl and therefore will be up and exo. Once the Diels-Alder reaction occurs, we'll go to the right for the product. The main ring is already drawn and numbered. For stereochemistry, all the groups that have bold up bonds are up in the product. The other positions are down. There's our carbonyl on C5 and the N-methyl. That is our cycloaddict. Not the nicest picture. To the right is a cleaner framework for both of the rings. We'll add the additional substituents to show the final product. This is the endo product. For the exo product, let's go to the far right. On the dienophile, C5, the carbonyl will be up. And the methyl on C6 will be back. Those orientations lead to the exo product. The stereochemistry at C5 and C6 is reversed, but the rest of the product is the same. So why did the Martin group do this reaction? Let's see. The Martin group ultimately converted the endocycloaddict into this molecule, alstoscholarisine E, a natural product of interest for treatment of neurodegenerative conditions like Alzheimer's disease. Alstoscholarisine E is a very complex molecule, yet we can see the two rings of our cycloaddict buried in the complex structure of the natural product. In conclusion, the Martin research group used an intramolecular hetero-Diels-Alder reaction to form the core of a natural product, alstoscholarisine E. If you are interested in seeing all the synthetic details, then check out the reference on this slide or in the video description. Please subscribe, like, or leave a comment. Take care.